Hello there,
and welcome to another scam video. Today we are gonna spend some pinkies. I have way too many small screwdrivers, so since I'm hanging around these sectors, let's have some fun. And first, really close to the racetrack. So let's see if I can find some yellow screwdrivers in here, and then we can go. East and have a blast in the torpedo. Okay, take care of this guy. This is the cowboy gun. Ooh, hello. So it works best when it's loaded. Away from the noise. Yeah, unfortunate. Shot it, huh? What a cheating guy. Those skinnies. Somebody in here. Nice. Running away from the puppets. Those skinnies, guys. Always trouble. Okay. Safe spots. This one here. Should be alright. There's guys coming. Let's go here. And can actually open this. And go on top. It was okay. Not that many. No need for that yet. Also in here. It works. Okay. Surprisingly, it's quite early. We are able to enjoy some light. Quite sick of playing at night. Ooh, pinky, yeah. Is that cash on the floor? Really? Oh. Come on. Really? Well, we are loading up on pinkies for sure. Maybe I should go for that. Let's just do this card here. Unbelievable. Everything except yellow screw juice. Okay, let's go after that that drop. There's a World War II bunker west, quite close here, but meh. Let me try that drop. I heard something on my right. Yeah. Should be all right. Holy crap, that's a lot of pinkies. I have a sword. Are you blind? Just bump it. Okay, do I have another grindstone? Seriously? I think I found some. Okay, tools. There's one right there, but I think I've found some. It's okay. I can take this one. 48 uses is fine. Let's go. Okay. Let's see if this thing is available. Bobbies, I have them. It's fine. If you really are in trouble, any drop, get inside. They can't go inside. At least you have a place to, to recover, to reload. It's tricky to get in. What the? They're running. It's raining puppets now. It's tricky to open and get inside, but a little bit of practice should be able to do it, even though, well, this guy's coming after you. Because as far as I know, they can't enter. I mean, you can enter, but they can't open that door. Okay, 6 minutes. You guys already know what I want out of here. Let's see if we get lucky. Take it. Yeah. My second katana. All the ones I have are tanked out. It's not bad. Okay, I don't need that, but it's fine. It helps. One hunter, okay. Guess. All right. It was worse because of the katana, for sure. It's really helpful, you know, these things. They really help with the melee. It's okay. Let's turn around and see what is coming after us. It's okay. Eat lead, puppets. Oh yeah, I have no space in the cell chest. Can I put this stuff in here? What is in here anyway? Okay. Damn, that was useful. Anything else? No. Okay. Those lockpicks. Can go in this backpack here. Look at that, yeah. Alright, I think we can stop at the gas station. Just northeast. Maybe we'll get lucky. Okay. Let's see if we get lucky here. Can check the villagers. Got this. Nice fishing line. Good fishing line. Oh, no puppets, really. No comments. Ooh, Bushman. Yeah, there's no way out here. God, these beepers are everywhere, spawning in. Okay, I'm just worried about the beeper. Where is the Mr. Beeper? Okay, I guess that guy got caught, for sure. Try not to have the same fate. So we can use the walls, right? Oh, hello, that tree is not ideal. Where the hell is the pop? Is the beeper? I see him. Nice. Sure, yeah. Toolboxes are okay. Okay, hook back. Nothing on top, okay. Guess he goes in the gear because there's no space. Excellent. Do I have shot ammo? I do. Skip boy. It's nice. It's under the rug. Can uncraft the pistol holster, that one, the leather one, and you can craft a rock. Just rob the place. It's empty. Ooh, no, it is. $1. Okay. One is better than zero. Yeah, this thing also takes 357. Check this side. Beautiful, which one? Well, let's go have fun and spend those scooches. I wonder how the torpedo is gonna look like. First time I'll go in there since the update. Usual spot. I'm guessing we're gonna need the backpack. Problem is I'm full. Skin wolf. I have space for that. The car? No. Gotta let that thing at pace. For sure. I don't need this too. Should be enough. No. Okay. There we go. Alright, hello. How's everybody doing? Okay, it's empty. Usually just Colts in here. It's fine. And bodies, sure. Shanti, obviously. Bro. Okay. Yeah, it's a usual gun, you know. Always surprised. Don't put your hopes too high on that thing, but you know, at least there'll be a little bit silence. Compound I have, it's fine. They don't want for much anyways. Let's go. That's what I want. Very nice. It's better than any weapon, really. That cleaning kit. Okay, that was easy. Where the hell am I gonna put all this gear? Ooh, it fits. Happy days. This one too. Can I get quite a lot of pinkies? Should be okay. Do I have more? It's quite a lot of lockers. Oh, do I have more? Excellent. Should be okay. Can I leave the bow in here? I can. Sweet, let's go. Okay, I kind of don't want to take the backpack, to be honest with you. But if we have, it's fine. Just create a safe spot. No, Bobby's fine. There we go, he died. Thank you. Careful here upstairs. Beepers, they spawn here, especially over there. Even on the last floor. There's a beeper. Oh, he's upstairs. Yeah, you see that? Nice, nice, yeah. Should be okay here. To wait for that guy. Ooh, careful. Oh, there's those glasses, they have walls in there. Come on. Bulletproof somehow. Man, thank you. Yeah, let's check, because they can still spawn there. Okay. Careful there. I see this. F holes in there. Could get killed. Okay. Let's see what we get. It's pretty safe. Every POI is it's okay. If you know where to go. That's fine. Ooh. Holy crap. Carbon Hunter. Okay. Gotta be careful though. Can spawn. Especially the beepers. Shotty. I guess I can change mine. That AK-15. Don't have AK ammo though. Those puppets, they keep destroying the gear. Clock. It's cool. I got the 45 suppressor. Those things are rare. I only have one for some reason. They are rare. Ooh, is that okay? Bananas. Another pistol. Wow, just about every type of weapon. guess we're gonna have to go after backpack. I don't think anything else. Just the big one. Okay, excellent. Interesting puppet. Hello, shorty. Oh, why am I running? I have a gun. Interesting how there's all these puppets around the vehicle. It's crazy. At least they didn't call the horde. Those pinkies should be enough for the big tower. Anything else? I can live here. Yeah, maybe the chest is full. Time to go home. Careful with the chest. Still some space, but I need a backpack. Okay. What's in here? It's good. Full. Very good. What's this? Oh. Alright. We can go without a shotty. And we can get all those weapons. I have space to put this thing. Yes. Need some ammo for the revolver. Do I even have that? Yeah, I do. Put this thing in here. Yeah, nice. Well done. Let's go after the weapons. Nice. I need job. Let's roll. A bit of stamina. There we can go. I know, some fun. Yeah, never staying on the same spot for the horde, that's for sure. Holy crap. Thank you. Yeah, that's gotta hurt. Okay. I don't think I have space for that carbon hunter. Oh, maybe I do. No. Let's see. You know, they're inexpensive. It's okay if I can't take them. Let's see this. Apparently I can. Unload this. Okay, let's go enough scrooges, yeah. We can leave the our shorty there, it's fine. If you don't, if you somehow forget about the safe spot there, there's another one here. Just come here. I'm gonna take one or two hits from the puppets, but just take out this guy behind you and the other ones should be fine. Let's go after that tower. Yeah, careful here. Usually there's beepers.
Oh.
Good. They're all going for a swim. Very nice. Ooh, I was looking for that. There we go. You know, when you have the katana, it's not really that important. I quite like having the attacks. Three walkers here. Gotta ask for stuff unless you won't get it, see? Okay. Ooh, let's go. Let's go. That scar is so nice. Got another one. This thing's so nice. Excellent. Job done here. Let's get out. Puppet somewhere. Swim. That's a good boy. Ooh, this pony. I guess it's how they spawn, right? From the floor. They gotta spawn somehow, right? This one. That's stamina. Yeah, it's a cool place, and still, it's not difficult. Expecting worse. Bit of food, thank you. Yeah, sometimes the buildings they have good stuff. Just don't fight him here. If you get into trouble, just go outside. Five suppressor, let's go. Respawning. Guess I can show you that spot. Mr. Beeper was here too. Apparently there's no purpose in here. Okay. Wow, that's the smallest horde ever. Idiot. Hello, buddy. What? Maybe it's hitting the. Yeah, it's hitting the wall. There we go. More people here. It's a party now. Only fetzels, huh? You can work with the fetzels, it's okay. The other ones are the more problem with the other ones. Skinny ones. These guys are okay. Just try to get all of them out there. Sometimes they can jump, but you know, it's easy to just shoot them. And you're okay. Okay. Yes, if you guys are plugging there, I'll take advantage of that. Looks like I can put all this stuff in here. Yeah. Let's go sell, because I already have the quite a nice armory in the car and in the back at base. So we're just chilling. Excellent. Alright guys, that is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed the videos, and I see you all on the next one.